Mick, you must be extremely emotional tonight, being that this is your first match in 4 years. So what is going through your mind right now?
Lily, it's more than just my first match in 4 years. It's WrestleMania. It's Madison Square Garden. It's the biggest night in the history of our sport. Fans have flocked from around the world to be here. So when you ask, am I overcome with emotion? Yeah. I just hope that the hatred I have for Evolution doesn't overcome me and get in the way of the plans that The Rock and I have made.
Whoa, 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 Mick Foley! Mick Foley, you talk about the emotion. You gotta let the emotion go. Let it go. Because Mick Foley, The Rock, hasn't said this in a long time, but finally, The Rock has come back to New York City! That's what I'm talking about, Mick Foley. And The Rock says this, finally, Mick Foley has come home. Mick Foley, hey, Lillian, no, what are you, don't look at the people's package, Lillian. No, the buffet is closed. You see, Mick Foley, this is your night. This is your night. The Rock knows it. Lillian knows it. Hell, the camera crew knows it. Let The Rock show you. Come here. Come around the corner. Oh, look, we got the Hamburglar and Grimace. They know it. They know it. Put the hamburger away. Try the Chicken McNugget, your best son. Look at this right here. We got two legends. The Superfly, Jimmy Snuka, Don Morocco. They know it. They know it. Follow The Rock. You see, Mick Foley, you see. And above all else, the people know it. Oh, no. The Rock said, we are live, New York City. The people know it. And it's not good enough, Mick Foley, to hear the people. We're gonna see the people. Follow The Rock. Get a shot. Get a shot of the millions. Come right back. You come right back. You see, Mick Foley, it's our night. It's our night. Let's go out there and electrify as only you and The Rock can. Let's go out there, slap the lips off those Evolution sons of whoop their candy asses. If you smell what The Rock and Sock is cooking.